You know, I talked about a few people that were close to me, and one of those people I phoned up when I found out I was doing the show, and I said to him, I'd like you to be here. And he said to me, when? Without even taking a breath. Well, that time is right now, and he's here. Please, please welcome Maurice Gibb. Talked about the public marriage, the public engagement, the public marriage, and what about the wedding? What about we had the wedding we had was really something, because there were so many people outside the church that we couldn't get into the church.
No, it was packed. I mean, it was thousands outside. In fact, we couldn't get out of the church.
And I also, we've been talking a lot these past few days. You know, I remember how we used to hang out. We used to sit at home and we used to be always singing. That's all. I mean, that's, we love music, you know. We haven't sung together for years, though, have we?
27 years.
Oh, my God.
3 days.
Nine minutes. 32 seconds.
Shall we do it again?
Yeah, sure.
Now, you got the music, I said. Did you learn it?
Yes, I did.
Oh, good. That's marvellous. Let's do it, shall we?
Okay.
Christmas trees were tall. We used to love while others used to play. Don't ask me why the time has passed us by. Someone else moved in from far away. Now we are tall. Christmas trees are small. You don't ask the time of day, but you and I, our love will never die. But guess who'll cry? Come first of me.
The apple tree that grew for you and me. I watched the apples falling one by one, and I recall the moment of them all. The day I kissed your cheek and you were gone.
Now we are torn. Christmas trees are small. You don't ask the time of day, but you and I, our love will never die.
Guess who'll cry?
The first of May. I was small and Christmas trees were tall. Don't ask me why the time has passed us by.
Someone else moved in from far.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maurice Gibb.